Hello everybody, welcome to Old Man Crypto, the first installment, and hopefully will be many more, but we'll see. Installing Profit Trailer on a Mac using a VPS. I couldn't find a lot on YouTube to do this, so I thought I'd try and help out some other Mac users to get Profit Trailer working up and running on a VPS. I'm using Vulture VPS server service, and there's some others out there that have been recommended, but they were sold out, so this is the one I'm using. It'll take you to this screen once you do the web search, and I've got a link down below as well. I'm using the Vulture Cloud Compute VC2 with a 40 gigabyte SSD, which is $10 a month, but it seems to give me plenty of bandwidth to use Profit Trailer and Profit Feeder, and I've got those both installed on my VPS, so that's the one I'm using. And I'm using a server from Singapore, which I've heard is more reliable and faster to use, so that's the one that I selected. Then you can select your operating system. I'm using Windows, which is an extra $16 a month, so in total, I'm at 26 bucks a month. I may go down to a $5 a month SSD server. We'll see if I need it, if I need the $10 package or not, after I've been running this for a while. Once you get your billing information and all that set up, you can deploy your server, and then you will have, I've named mine PT, but you can name it whatever you want. I've blocked out my my server port just because I'm paranoid, but then you can start up your server. Here's the main screen that you'll get, and you can see there's some information there, along with a password that it generates for you. So you'll need to be able to look at that so you can enter it in the next step. But you go up to the top right, click on the monitor, it's going to bring you to this screen right here. And this is now your remote server getting ready to boot up. Click on that button at the top to send the control alt delete. It's going to ask you for your administrator password, which again is in the bottom that's created for you. Then you go up to the top left where you see the Windows button and click on that, and it's going to give you these options. Now I'm running on a Microsoft Windows platform using my Macintosh. And I clicked on the desktop just to show you what I've got in there. I've got my Profit Trailer set up there. I've got my Profit Trailer feeder set up somewhere else. And then I've got my Notepad++, which you'll need. And you'll see why in some of the, if you use some of the links below. Then you can launch your Profit Trailer and it will run remote on this 24 hours a day. Hopefully this will help you, and please like, subscribe. Hopefully I'll do some more videos, and look at the links below to get some more information.